Hello, it's your girl, Miss Money, baby. And I'm coming to you guys today with this here look right here. And you guys, I couldn't finish my under eye and put on my falsies because, you'll see in the video. But it's some makeup wipes, you guys. Woo-hoo! I wiped under my eye and that fume got in my eye and just messed my eye up and started watering. It turned red, and you'll see all that in the video, you guys. But I just wanted to let you know up front why my lashes aren't on and why I didn't get to finish my under eye. But I did do this look for you guys. I haven't did a look in a long, long time. So I hope you enjoy the look, and we're going to go ahead and get into the video. Hello, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. So I haven't done a talk through with me in like forever. When I do a makeup video, it's always a speed through. So some it's gonna be speed through, and then some it's gonna be I'm gonna be talking to you guys, because I haven't talked to you guys in a long time, just, you know, doing my makeup and everything. So we're gonna do that today. So let's go ahead and get started. So the look is going to be on my Morphe palette. As you know, I got this for Christmas. So my look is going to be on that. We're going to go ahead and use this. It's so old, but it's my MAC lip conditioner. I'm going to go ahead and put that all over the lips. Smells so good. So yeah, that's that. And that's just a MAC lip conditioner. I don't even know if they still sell it. But I've been had it for some years. So we're gonna do brows first, and I'm going to be using this brow pencil by Jordana, and it is easy liner, retractable coffee bean. It's for eyes. I'm gonna use this, and it's gonna be on my brows. And y'all don't look at my nails, they ratchet. I need to go and get a feel. So we're going to go ahead and do the brows. I always take the back end of my brush and create my fade. Like so. I'm going to be taking my MAC spoolie and brushing out my brows. One of my eyebrows is higher than the other one.
So don't pay that no attention.
So we're going to go ahead and I'm going to highlight under the brows. But first I'm going to moisturize with my Nivea moisturizing cream. And I just take about that much and put it on my face. And if you're new to my channel and you're wondering how I got my scars, the very first video I ever did will tell you what happened. So I'll try to link that video down below. So I have my face all moisturized. We're going to go ahead and highlight under the brows. I'm using my NARS concealer to do so. Taking off the excess. It is a concealer brush by Revlon. I love this brush. And I'm going to bring down that concealer. Way over here. I don't know if y'all can see me. Let me turn. And then I just kind of highlight above my brow, but only on the corner. Use my fingers some to blend everything in. I lost some of my tail. I'm gonna go back with my tail. Like so. Then I'm going to take my NYX, and it is just a pure white shadow base, and I'm going to take the Soho brush and just dab it all over my eye. I tend to go towards a white base. I don't know, just to lay down my foundation for my shadow. So you should have something going on like this. And y'all, I got hooded eyes. My little lid is got like such little space, but it's okay. And I know I look a fool right now, but it's okay. And I'm gonna be setting this with my Laura Mercier setting powder. And I'm gonna brush off some of the excess powder. So we're gonna go ahead and get started on the eyeshadow. So what y'all been doing? Me? Chilling. I haven't been doing nothing, y'all, but chilling. So many deaths around me. I just been really, 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 really chilling, you guys. Like, really chilling. Because I just been so out of it with all these deaths around me. And it's just been hard. So, yeah. So we're going to go ahead and get started with the eyes. Sephora also, and I'm going to take we're going to take this color right here at the top, and we're going to do a brow bone highlight. I'm gonna take this Japanese brush. I think it's a Japanese Japasu. I don't know where I got it from, but it's a little fluffy brush. And I'm going to take this color right here, and I'm gonna go in my upper crease. I'm gonna take my 239 from MAC. I'm going to go in this color right here, my favorite color in the palette, I'm gonna put that on my mobile lid. So you should have something that looks like that. This Sephora brush right here. My outer V with this color right here. I always like to start off with my eyes, you guys, because that fallout right there, I can just easily wipe it off with a baby wipe. I'm taking this chocolate right here and darken the crease even more. I'm gonna take my NYC black liquid liner. And I'm gonna go and wing my lines. And I'm taking my MAC Hot and Naughty lash. And just coat my lashes for falsies. But yeah, guys, my life is boring. Y'all be thinking my life is exciting. Y'all be thinking my life is exciting, but it's not. It's really boring. Y'all, if y'all see my eyes watering, I am using this makeup wipe. By Neutrogena.
These burn the hell out my eyes. Matter of fact, trash.
Look at my eyes watering. Look. These things burn the heck out of my eyes. I don't know if it's the fragrance. I don't know what's in it, but it burns my eyes, babe. I will never ever purchase those ever again in life. So, I don't feel like reaching for my MAC wipes, so I'm going to just use these ELFs. Ooh, my eyes is burning from them makeup wipes. It even got my face burning. My eye, look at my eyes. Oh, my God. Y'all, I don't know what's in them wipes, but don't buy them. Oh, my eyes is red now.
Ooh. Jesus, I don't know what's in them wipes. Anybody else experience that? Mess up my eye makeup. Oh my God. Got me not even want to finish the video. All right, let's try to put these lashes on because my eyes are watering. And if I try to put these lashes on, I know they're not going to stick. Because they are... Whew, they're watering something terrible. Oh, them hoes in the motherfucking trash. Shit. Y'all look at my eyes. Look how red my eyes are. Oh my God. Look. Ooh. Especially that eye, because I kind of rubbed in my eye with that makeup wipe. So that's why that one is turning red. Got my nose running. Baby, whoever made them wipes need to be shot. Got my nose running. And I had said in a previous video that they make my eyes water. And I never repurchased them. But I still had those. And I was like, I'm going to go ahead and use them to get rid of them.
Okay, so I'm not going to be able to put no eyeshadow up under there. I'm not even going to fool with that eye anymore. Ooh. All right, you guys, I'm already moisturized. Let me hear if we get through with this video, because, baby, I ain't going to be able to do it. Ooh. I'm going to use this. I ain't going nowhere, so I'm going to use this Milani Prime Shield. And y'all finna see how fast I get through with this, because, baby, my eyes burning. Using this Clinique Beyond Perfecting Foundation and Concealer in the number 23 Ginger. Y'all, I'm trying to hear them get through. Because my damn eyes burning. I'm going to take this Real Technique, what is this? Buffing brush. And I'm going to camera cut off. I'm using my Black Opal Stick Foundation in Nutmeg, and I'm going to go right here where I had a scar at. It conceals my scar real good. And a little on my nose. I'm gonna buff it in with the buffing brush. I ain't even messing with this eye. My hair gonna be over, so y'all ain't gonna be able to see it nowhere. So I know, ratchet. It's okay. We all got a little ratchet in us. But my eyes on fleek though. So anyway, I'm going to be using this You Glow Girl Baked Highlighter, and it's in Twilight. I'm gonna take this little brush I got from, I don't even know what collection. That little brush that I got, I don't even know where I picked it up at. And I'm gonna take this. And I'm going to highlight. A little on my nose. Not a lot. I be hating it when I see girls with that glow right there on their nose. That be the whole thing I be looking at the whole time I be on looking at their video. So y'all gonna look at mine today. But the highlight on fleek. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. I'm gonna take my CoverGirl Queen in the color Golden Medium, and I'm gonna bronze with that. Kind of contour with it, you guys. I'm gonna take this Encore brush and do so. Yeah, I'm gonna take my MAC blush right there, my favorite. I hit pan on it. And it is called Pinch Me. I'm gonna take that with this Encore, backside of the Encore brush. I'm going to take my MAC powder brush, what you call this? Kabuki brush. And I am going to all over my face. I didn't feel like highlighting and setting no highlight under my eye because I'm not finna go nowhere. I'm finna take this makeup off and finna go eat me some Chinese and watch a movie until Bae get home. So I didn't feel like doing all of that. And we're gonna take this Megalast Wet n Wild lip gloss. It's in the color Rose to the Occasion. And we're gonna put that on our lips. And it is a matte. I'm gonna set my face with the UD Chill makeup setting spray. Yes. And I don't really like matte lipsticks, you guys. I'll be trying them, y'all, but I don't know. I'm going to top that with this Wet n Wild Mega Slick lip gloss. Hello. Yeah. Yeah. Well, is there, you on your way or you still on trip? Sound like you feel good. So you don't sound like you feel good. I can hear it in your voice. Let me run and go get you some nasal spray. Dollar Tree, Dollar General, anywhere. I ain't seen that Vicks. No. Yeah, I'll look for it. Y'all already over there by Sam's, or y'all still got some more people? All right. Yeah. No. All right. So you guys, this is the finished look. Sorry, you guys, this is gonna do it for this video. I didn't put no eyeliner on, you guys, because my eyes are watering due to the fact that that makeup wipe just irritated my eye. So I left it alone. I did not put my lashes on because they're just gonna fall right off. So I wasn't gonna irritate my eye for the sake of the video. Forget that. Nah. So I'm gonna take this makeup off and doctor on my eye because it's still watering. So, okay, you guys, this is it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Oh, yeah, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry I didn't get to put my lashes on and finish my under eye. But I had already started this video, and I wasn't finna stop. And I wasn't finna irritate my eyes just for the sake of the video. So I'm finna go take this makeup off because this eye is still running. And doctor on this eye. Give me some eye drops in or something. So anyway, you guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Look at that. Oh, flake. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video, you guys. And always, be you. Be beautiful. Bye.